Hey everybody, welcome back to another weekly Wreckfest. This is the JR Phantom coming to you, and I'm bringing the blade to Big Valley. Five laps. I'm out of my class range, so let's see how I can do with this thing. A little Trans Am. Oh, not good. That's, oh, hello. Didn't know I could go in there. There we go. It's been a while, I think, since I've been on this track, so... Man, this thing loves these turns. Whew. Biggest thing is, make sure I don't take too bad of damage. Oh, look at that beautiful inside line. That is the good thing about, oh, figure eight tracks. Oh, not good. Is sometimes horsepower doesn't quite matter as much. As much as you can control it. So, halfway through the pack, after the first lap, okay, I can work with it. Last to first outside my class, yep, I love that challenge! Oh! Oh, going away. There we go. Shove it up. Man, 9 seconds back. That's not good. Oh, tires. Oh, look at that beautiful. Oh! Oh, that was a beautiful near spin out. 7 seconds difference. Oh, not good. There we go. Oh, I almost got into him. I was trying a little bit anyway. Oh. Some close calls here. Fifth place, 7 seconds back. Fourth place, gaining a little bit. One lap to go, though, pretty much. So I need the leadership to take some hits. I'm gaining on second. Oh, and I screwed it up. Oh, and I paid for it. Yep, that was all me. Really? Really? Everybody was right here together? Goodness! Alright, send you around. Really? He already won? Ugh. Now I'm just fighting for a top 10. At least I got on my wheels yet. Let this thing drift it around. Oh! Well, that definitely could have gone better. Could have gone worse. Yeah, I'm way outside my power range, but that's where more of attrition comes into play. Alright, let's get up here out of this spot. Do not put it in reverse. Transmission does not like that. Alright, let's not get on the inside of this turn. Oh, glad I wasn't on the inside of that one. Yeesh. Oh. Dumb jerk. Yeesh. Well, this is a struggle already. Oh my. Can we get through here? You stupid jerk. You're in the way again. Get out of the way. Yeah, I did that. I don't care. It'll probably cost me a pretty good chance at the race, but it was worth it. That dude just sent it up right there in front of me constantly, and it's just time to get lost. Oh! Tried. Ugh. Keep the horsepower down and just keep on driving it. This engine does not like it, though. Alright, well, at least with some of these cars maybe getting spread out, we'll get the leaders. Oh, my. That was some major destruction. Some plenty of carnage. Carnage. Yep, worked it in. I don't care. Well, 15 seconds back is not a good sign. Especially when I just did a festless lap at 27 seconds, and honestly, probably could have been improved upon. Get it up in the air a little bit. Alright, down to 11 seconds. Jumping Jack Flash. Oh, that's not gonna be pretty. Put you in the side. Oh, I get taken out. Yep, this is a glass car, alright. let's try it again. Alright, get up here, get out of the way. Do not let it go into reverse. There we go. Let's kind of sit back here for the first turn. Let's see how they decide to do things. Alright, just gun it. Oh, there's somebody backwards in the front. Okay, got through. Oh my. That was some metal screeching there. Oh boy. Well, that's not too bad. Top 10. Cannonball kind of looks like one already. Oh, am I getting him around? Yep, he's gone. Oh! I heard a good crunch out of that one. Woof! Alright, well, leadership's falling pretty fast. So, less than 5 seconds, or about 5 seconds. I can work with that. A bunch of them are right here, right together. So, give me three. Okay. Alright, can I shoot to the inside? Oh, wow, that was beautiful. Nomad. The one that I put sideways in the last race. Get me through. I'm clear. Woohoo! Alright, but the leader's still got 3 seconds on me. 4 seconds. Two to go. Oh, somebody got a good roll. Oh, here's the leaders. I split them. I split right between them. Oh, that couldn't have been choreographed any better. Oh. And they're both station wagons, of course. Alright, so here we are, final lap. Get butts all around. Can I catch up to Nomad? Nope. Look at him drifting better than I am. Okay, so my only hope is a collision. And there it was! Oh! And I pull off the really nice victory. It wouldn't be the ultimate, but it was a beautiful victory. Oh. Well, time to find something else. I'll be right back. Alrighty, and we're back. I was trying to come up with a good tornado quote, and I just... Well, I'm blanking out. I mean, even the no cow, or same cow joke doesn't even apply. Alright, well, I'm using the Rebel Rat. Man, that's the size of the wing on this thing. Alright, well, last to first. Outside my category still. A little bit slower than the blade. Oh, boy. But a little bit more sheet metal, at least. A little better metal to it. Oh. Don't you do it, Copperhead. Come on, get off me. Well, a little bit, anyway. I stuck with 5 laps. Just to give me the chance. Oh, nutty freak. Oh, not good. Oh, give me three. Oh, they set me up. Oh, let's try that one again. So I guess I'm doing like Night of the GMs or something, because this definitely looks like it's a Camaro or Firebird. I don't like how much damage there is over there. I'm just going to take this route. So, here's to hoping I can do alright with this. Kind of gave myself a little bit of a less chance to get through here. Woohoo! I do love this giant wing on here, though. It just looks funny. Oh, some nasty hits right there in the center. Oh, hey, I'm in the top 10. Didn't even realize that. Nice. Look at that beautiful slide. Oh, I was hoping not to hit that. Oh. The worst part is, with this one, it doesn't even matter if you're going up one way or the other. You have to take the route you were aiming for. Otherwise, it resets you. Well, there goes my big wing. I'm not even sure where to go there. Alright, well, again, some spots back, but unfortunately... Unless leaders start getting caught up in all that debris in the center. Which they might. Oh, that's some damage going on there. Back up to 8th, but not really gaining much. 7th. Still need to gain quite a bit of time. Woo, that was a close one. 6th place. Got a wrecking assist. Nice. It's not helping me out overall, though. Oh, somebody's... I think that's a very bad boy there. Cannonball is not taking any hits. In fact, it seems like he's grown... Oh, nope. He took a hit. Oh, my. That's some damage. Here I am in 2nd place, but unfortunately, Cannonball's still pulling away. And he got the win. Get out of my way. Well, I mean, 2nd place isn't horrible. Actually, top 5, because I'm not sure. Cause... Oh, I almost did not make that turn. Well, 2nd, considering that big hit I took. Yeah, that... Oh, and a big hit after the race is over. Alright, well, let's try that one more time. Get all these guys right off the bat. Maybe not. Oh, almost. Mr. Knuckles! Do you know the way? Oh, I lost my wing. Oh, not good, you stupid jerk! Well, it wasn't supposed to be the last first challenge, but it's pretty close now. Man, this car just handles so well. Whoa! I need some others to get into trouble, not just me. Doing so well until somebody pitted me into the side of the wall right there. Yeesh. Oh, that was bad! That was bad to watch! Oh! And I have no speed. Because I was trying to go uphill after a crash. Mr. Knuckles! Again! Dude, get off me! Good. I think my engine may be dead. Pretty much. That's not good. I'm still making speed, but you can tell it's definitely gone. Well, with any luck, the track won't self-clean and the leadership will just run into each other. But that was a crazy hit. That really was. I'm just out here basically on cruise control right now. And I am losing like crazy. But we never give up. We never surrender. But maybe I should. No, I'll take whatever it takes. Whatever it gives me. This poor car is trying so hard. Oh. That was with me trying to go for it. Yeesh. Yeah, leaders are about to win. Yeah, right behind me. Well, I'm in 8th place. It's definitely not the win. Yeah, there's just nothing left of the front end after the hits I took. Hey! I'm the last... Okay, well... I'm not the last one running. Yay! Alright, that was horrible. That was truly horrible. They had 30 seconds on me almost. Crazy. Alright, try it again. Come on, you lazy dog, find the next gear. Yeah. And I mean, I am using a car that's underpowered, but still. Some of it's the driver. Oh! A lot of that was the driver. Good and bad. Fifth place, not bad, not bad. Gonna do a hippie hop. Catching up to the screaming eagle. Hey, my brake light's still working. And I'm being chased by a dirty trooper. Oh, thank you, whoever just took out my opponent from the side. I was waiting for the impact, and somebody else impacted him. Oh, you stupid jerk. Oh, that is some nasty carnage. And I'm up to third. But they're 4 and 5 seconds out in front. And that's not good. Much farther now. They're probably, they're right at the start-finish line, I would say. Alright. Well, we're working on it. We're getting there. Mad Molly took a bad hit. It must be right here in the area somewhere. Gone. Okay, so the damned. Oh, I'm off center, I'm off center. Don't! You stupid bastard. What happened? Why were you going the wrong way? Top 10. Well, could have been better. Alright, all out. I've already been saying that. Never mind. Goodbye. The wind beneath my wing. My big wing. Where am I running? Yeesh. Daytona? Talladega? You're on. Top six. I will survive. For as long. Really? For as long as I know how to love, I know I'll stay alive. Sorry. Still 6 seconds back, so that's not good. Oh, gaining a little bit, but I think just because of the turn. Yep, that's basically it. Whee! Jumping, jumping, jumping! Oh, too much inside. Ride the wall. Alright, well. Oh, that did not work. That was a huge, huge hit. The leader's just up in front somewhere. 3.5 seconds, though. Two to go. Screaming Eagle's right with me. Right there. Man, I really need something to happen to Psycho Missile. Oh, what was that? What was that? I was looking at the scoreboard and all of a sudden I got taken out. Wow. Okay, well, I'm going to try that one more time. I know I keep saying that. All these times it'll be true. Last chance that I think I'll go for, I don't know what I want to do just yet. Really? Maybe the killer pigs on Crash Alley. Not pretty. Okay, got through it. All wheels intact. Still in third place, so that's not horrible. I mean, I don't think I have the horsepower to catch up anymore, but... Especially against that dang Continental. Oh, that's not good. Okay, it worked. Nyeong. Yeah, you know it's pretty bad. Well, I mean, he is in the next power range, but still. You're thinking about a Camaro not being able to catch up with a Lincoln Continental, that's a crazy idea. Alright, there we go. Gravedigger's still way up there. Dude, troopers trying to get in my way. Oh, and I just used a pick on him. Oh, Gravedigger took a hit. Now on my own for 3 seconds. Run for it! Go for it! Everything you've got! You got 2 laps left! Giving her all she's got, Captain! Let's get around! 4 seconds! Very bad boy's trying to catch me. 5 seconds! I'm pulling away from fourth place. Oh, okay, even now. Alright. Man, that was some big time destruction I needed on my side. Whew. Still 7 seconds, but I've got the Gravedigger right back on my tail. Wrecking assist. Alright. And Gravedigger is falling like crazy. Over 10 seconds, double digits to the next player. Alright, Lunar. Sweet. Do or die, and I do it. Alright. Oh, that is a great way to continue. Oh, that was beautiful. Be right back. Well, alrighty. We're at Crash Canyon with bumper cars. 5 laps. Yep, go right ahead and go around me, guys. 5 laps. I'm hoping for some good crashes here. Bumpity bumpity bump bump. Oh! Spin out. Actually, I do want to check some. Okay, yeah, we're all 100 level, so that's good to go. So it's just a matter of getting the run. Oh my! Oh, and knocking others out. Hey, I'm up to 8th place. Sweet. Oh yeah, first person. Oh, too much speed. There we go. I do like the steering wheel on this thing. Oh, bumped. 5th place. Gasoline Ted's right in front of me. Got 5 seconds to first place. Problem is, these cars are not very big, so they're not really going into the other lane to cause all the damage and destruction. But being able to handle the turn, that's what is kind of big right here. So I can see all the leaders in front of me. Got one destroyed. Nice. Bump. Oh! Wrecked him and hurt my speed. Oh. Oh boy! Goodbye. Yeep. 3 seconds to the leader. Plenty of time behind me. And I am gaining. Too fast. Too furious. Oops. Look at that beautiful banking job. Oh, don't hit that. Oh! Got the inside run on the Rattler. I'm beating the Rattler. I'm being a G.I. Joe. Oh, he got me. Wait. Did he? Yeah, he did. Okay. Alright, let's put her a little wide here. Trying to maintain as much speed as possible. Don't hit the cones. That's really where I'm gaining my speed, is just taking to the outside a little bit. Oh! Hit something there. Oh! Well, he was kind of dead, now he kind of was a little bit more because I ran him over. Oops. Oh, not good. Okay, there we go. 47% health, nice. Alright, I just wanted to switch it back so that way when I come back to it, I'm back in third person. Just so I can run a little bit easier. Alright, well. Oh, sorry you went for the long for the ride there, dude. Well, that was kind of fun. One last chance, so. Nice, 2 seconds difference. Whew. Alright, well, everybody, I hope you had fun watching this. Till next time. See ya.